sure don't like us. Heads up! it and its faithful stewards. Please, lend me your strength. I know I'm doing this wrong. You never taught me how to pray. And as the last word in Sephiroth, I may never learn.
It's okay.
Aerith.
emotions. Loss, chief among them. It engulfs fleeting moments of joy, transforming them into rage, sadness, hatred. Never have I felt them so keenly.
Yeah. White, as far as the eye can see.
Hey! Anybody there?
How about that? Too.
So, I hear you've been pretty busy. go! This one's for Aerith.
This is fun! This is very fun!
Sephiroth, what are you waiting for?
Thank you. Yeah.
this ain't over.
Right. Okay, let's finish this. I'm coming! One more shot!
What do you think of this class? Is any of it real? Or is it all just a fever?
Don't even bother. That ship won't work on me. Not anymore.
You're out of luck.
Attention.
on you.
So it's my turn? One more shot! Go on!
Gotta dig deep. Let's end this, Cloud.
All right.
This one's for you!
Brace yourself.
Shall I sever your fate?
One more shot! Stay strong and carry on!
Why is he laughing?
Because he knows this isn't over.
See ya!
up.
Stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good. Tifa, come on.
To admit, you were quite the man.
Who, me?
I guess not. Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event, made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have, if you'd spent some money on that set.
You're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war is nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. Our father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve. just like old times.
Dreamt that. It all felt way too real. Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?
Is it just a wee bit higher?
Screw you, cat! How's this? Oh, shit!
Nice catch!
So, what Aerith actually do, anyway? Take off!
Finally!
It's not fair.
The reunion.
Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah, one sec.
You have to promise not to look up.
Don't look up.
Well, now I gotta look.
Fine, but don't let it get to you.
Don't let what get to me?
It's not real. Just an illusion. Now let's go get Sephiroth. He's hiding up north.
North?
Trust me, he is. Soldier's intuition.
Oh, yeah? Better hope you're right.
All right, fine. We trust you. Just remember, we got everything riding on this. And that's a load you'd best be ready to carry.
No heavy loads. We're close to capacity as it is.
Don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Take care.
You gonna be okay getting back?
And if I said I wasn't? Don't worry. It's like a second home.
I guess. But what if something happens?
Then I'll send up smoke.
Thanks. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll put everything I've got into my prayers. I'll stop the meteor. And I'll leave the rest to you. Good luck.
Aerith. I will stop Sephiroth. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
Thank you. cobblestones, struggling against the crowds and finding ourselves all alone. Fate and destiny are no guarantee. Still, I hope someday you'll come and find me. Still, I know someday you'll come and find me.